banned it. It was outside of the City of London because plays were banned inside the City of London. So they built the first theatre in Shoreditch on the edge of the City of London because there wasn't a ban on plays outside of London. So they built this theatre, which meant people came to it, and ended up kind of getting a DIY professional scene that was run by the people who were doing it.
Yeah.
And I think there's a lot of parallels there, and it created some of the best theatre that's ever been made.
Yeah.
That period. It's not that Shakespeare is an isolated genius. Shakespeare is part of a scene.
Yeah.
The geniuses will appear when there's the infrastructure around it. And what has been good about spoken word and performance poetry is, like, similarly, I think, to that Renaissance Shakespearean theatre, is that we are running it. Like, the infrastructure is ours.